second hand to New Year's resolutions. And there's just no question what this man should do. Take all the time lost, all the days that I cost. Take what I took and give it back to you.
The groomsmen. Oh, come on, let's hear it. The king has come. Let's hear it for our mothers. Don't they look beautiful? The essence of love.
Into this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. Who will give this woman to be married to this man? Put your hands together again for a proud dad.
For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall be joined unto his wife, and they two shall be one flesh.
I, Jeffrey Jasper.
Do take.
Zion.
Ensure.
Assuman.
To be my wedded wife. Ensure Assuman.
Will take.
Jeffrey.
Jasper.
To be.
My wedded husband.
Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. On earth as it is in heaven.
Father, we bless these rings. We take it out of the natural We bring it into your presence with thanksgiving through the blood of the everlasting covenant. Marriage came from you. You were the author of marriage. And Lord, we set these rings apart as a reminder of the covenant that Jeffrey is making with Zion today. We ask through the blood of Jesus Christ that you will be at the center of their union, that you will help them and strengthen this marriage. We ensure these rings in the blood of Jesus Christ, that with this ring, I do wed. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Will you put the ring on a wedding finger? That's beautiful. Put your hands together for her. With this ring.
With this ring.
I do wed.
I do wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Your candle burn before the Lord. May the fire never go out. May it continue to burn unto the day of redemption. May God make you a flame of fire. May God be a wall of fire round about you and the glory in the midst of you. For he that speaketh in an unknown tongue speaketh not unto men, howbeit in the spirit he speaks mysteries unto God. We lift up the blood. We lift up the blood. We cover Zion. We cover Jeffrey. We invoke by the blood every covenant blessing.
That the word of the Lord in Amos 3:3 says, how can two walk together except they be agreed? Now, if you look at the King James Version, it doesn't say except they agree, but it says except they be agreed. Amen. That means that somewhere in the spirit realm, before you got to this place, this moment, this time, this hour, and this dispensation, there was an agreement that the both of you made with God the Father.
We declare that those whom God has joined together, let no man, let no woman, let no power, let no beast, let no entity be able to put asunder. I pronounce them man and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Kiss the bride. Love is a gift from God. Love is beautiful. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jeffrey Zion Jasper.
Oh, the Lord.